Hi, let's talk about how you can convert audio into MIDI. There's actually a really cool built-in feature into Logic Pro, which will help you convert audio stems or audio melodies into MIDI. And I know a lot of producers work with audio loops, and sometimes you might want to pick out the melody or the chords from that loop, and that's when you need this kind of function. So let's take a look here in Logic Pro, how we can achieve that. Okay, so before we continue, make sure you watch this video until the end, because I got a surprise for you at the end. And as always, make sure to subscribe to this channel. Yeah, I know we covered audio to MIDI in a previous video. This one to my side is the audio to MIDI in any DAW, where we were using Neural Note, which is a free plugin. And as you can see, this video really blew up with 198,000 views. So thanks everybody for that one. And yeah, make this one blow up too. Okay, so let's take a listen to before and after when we have the MIDI. Right, so here we have a track with a couple of stems, and it's called Street Symphony, with a very sweet guitar solo in the intro. So let's take a listen to this before. And then listen to the extracted MIDI melody. Yeah, so as you can hear, it's pretty good, but it's not perfect. It's always going to be small, like artifacts and stuff, but you just have to do a little bit of a MIDI editing. So let's listen to these at the same time, the guitar and the extracted MIDI. So it's going to be great if you want to pick out the melodies and stuff. Okay, so let's look at how we can achieve this. Okay, so first out, you're going to drag some kind of audio loop or some music generated by AI or whatever into Logic Pro and extract the stems. So you have the separate tracks. And in this example, we are going to extract the guitar. So we have this guitar track ready. Then we need to activate flex time in Logic. So you're going to go up here and activate this little button up here. So we activate the flex audio. And for the stem or the track you want to extract, you're also gonna enable the flex. By default, Logic is often gonna set this to polyphonic auto. So flex time, automatic polyphonic, but we need to set this to flex pitch in order for this audio to MIDI function to work. And there we can see how Logic has detected the different pitches of the melody. And you can see sometimes, although it's a sustained note like this, it does split the notes, but we can always just select these notes and press Command J to consolidate them into a single note. Or you can leave them as is and then manipulate the MIDI later on. So for now, we're just gonna leave them as is. So the next step, after we have the flex pitch detecting the pitch of the melody, we go into Edit and select Create MIDI Track from Flex Pitch Data. Go figure. And there we have the MIDI. And as I mentioned earlier, because we were having like a guitar chords in the background of this stem, there are going to be artifacts, and it's going to detect like the bass notes of the chords and sometimes the top note. And when we have melodies poking out, it's going to detect the melodies. So it's not going to be perfect, but if you have a quite clean audio loop, it's like this guitar intro here, you're going to have a quite good extraction. But as you can see, we sometimes get a single sustained note detected as a repetition of notes, but we can always just edit that into, a long sustained note instead. Okay, so before we listen to this, I'm going to move this into our Omnisphere guitar track. We have a preset called Fingerstyle Acoustic 18 String, which sounds really nice. So let's listen to this together. Mm-hmm. So we're actually gonna get rid of some of these lower notes that's not part of the melody, but they are part of the chords. So let's listen to this. Yeah, so I really love that little solo. Right, so that's how easy it is to extract audio into MIDI just in Logic Pro. Okay, so now for the surprise. Did you hear that the guitar melody or this track Street Symphony was AI generated? It's starting to get really hard to hear when stuff is AI generated because it felt like a very natural guitar solo. Let me know in the comments if you are using AI tools in your music production and maybe what kind of programs and services that you're using. Another tip is to check out the Neural Note, which is an application or a plugin specifically created to extract melodies from audio. And I did a previous video which has tons of views, so if you want to watch that one, you have the link up here somewhere or in the description to this video. Make sure you watch that one if you want to work seriously with extracting MIDI from audio. Okay, so now I'd like to invite you to my Patreon community at patreon.com/gelhin. That way you get behind the scenes footage and stuff that I don't post here on my YouTube channel. And you also gain tons of free stuff like free music, sample packs, preset packs, and my upcoming Serum 2 preset pack that I'll release quite soon. Okay, as always, leave any type of questions or comments in the comment section below. I read every comment and I try to respond to each and every one of you. See you in the next one. Bye.